Motoring.
Way, way downtown, walking fast, faces fast, I'm homebound. My way through the crowd would pass me by, 'cause you know I walk a thousand miles. If I could just see you today.
So I'm down at Mr. Tyre, the number one place for all your tyre needs in our area. Mr. Tyre.
I just come down to Mr. Tyre to get the near side rear replaced. It was one of the advisors on my MOT last month, and now it's getting done. So after that, I'm clear and free. It is expensive though.
Holding at Mr. Tyre, tyre change complete. 143 squid later. Told ya, expensive these bad boys. Contis, Continental reinforced. They're somewhat expensive. As I always say though, it's necessary. Yep, that's my car hopefully done now until next year. Be nice, won't it? Love my motor though, love it. Oh, love it.
Hello mother.
Hello mother.
Hello father. I am back from Gran Canaria.
Rocking the city.
Scared, am I?
What's wrong with that?
What's that? What did I say?
Says that weren't big enough for you.
Nah, it's just it, when it moves just a little bit.
Yeah. Sweet.
You right then, Mum?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's looking curly today.
This is Glimbo.
Keys.
My phone. Where are my keys?
You've been in that situation.
Oh, yeah, you can see you be asleep by 8 o'clock.
Sounds like absolute shite out here, man. Who the hell shit themselves? Was it you? You shit yourself?
What?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Shut it.
Yes, mother, I am.
won't charge. They're a lot normal. Because you're not a telephone.
Uncle John!
What?
Hello?
Hi, Dad.
You're right. Hola. Yeah, I know, yeah, a bit of battered potato slice.
It's orange
corner, isn't it? Oh, okay, so don't step on them. Hello there, grandmother.
Hello there.
You're okay.
Hi.
You're right there, bitch. Cassie. It's Cassie. It can't come out here. You can go on that bit, Mum. Pass it through the window.
Oh, I know that, you retard.
I can walk down here though. These are some mega slabs, look at that. Look at the size of that bastard. Imagine dropping that on your foot.
I'm
lucky, bitch. Oh shit, look at this, it's all bloody Pirates of the Caribbean out here. Wow, that's epic. It's on fire. There's a fire! Somebody call the fire and we'll give it a big inch! It's a fire out there, goodness. It is, though, isn't it? Little parts of the Caribbean. What do you think? That's what cool that is. And, oh my god, this is legit brilliant. Is this a new window? I can't remember that being on it.
It's on the back of the side of the shed, you think, twat?
I can't remember seeing that one, Mum.
Yeah, it's just on the side of the shed!
Mum, I can't remember seeing that.
Why you so thick, you are? Good.
There's your chance. Meh!
Never started this till 12 o'clock today. He's done that. He's cut the fence post off, look, and levelled all my fence off.
I know, yeah, it looks bloody brilliant.
Eh? I can't believe it, honestly.
He's sexy, man, I bet.
I'm really pleased. When it's all done.
Yeah.
Looks the shit.
Get up, dog.
Get out there, Cassie.
Right.
Yeah, she's all gleamy.
Her face looks proper old.
Oh, she is getting older. I'm giving you these well-done chips down. You lot.
Yeah.
That's your starter for your lot.
Also, what happened then with... Did you get rid of the other people then or something? More on the same?
It's just took him... Just messed about him. Well,
did you finger in the bum and say, get out?
Finger in the bum.
Shame because he's a nice
kid, because
you really need
to
get yourself organised, so you've got the tools to do what
you're
going to
do.
Yeah.
You can't. I mean,
them sleepers
are like concrete. And they're hard to drill through. You can't break them a bit.
Ah, yeah.
So you have to go keep all these
bits
all the time. Hi, Andrea.
Alright,
sweetheart.
I'm telling you now, yeah, you drop them.
You're dead.
There you go, then.
Tell your
gun. Cheers. If she drops them. You're dead. Andrea, you're dead. You're dead, Fred. Cassie's dead. All dead. Anyway, thanks, Grandma.
All right, then.
Okay. I'll see you later. See you, Andrea.
Blind visit.
Blind visit.
There's always next year.
Yeah.
I'll see you later. Yeah. Thank you.
Open the gate, retard.
Thanks.
What you are.
Shut your hole.
You shut your hole.
Chippy!
Hello?
Chippy.
Thank you.
Chippy.
How come you're on the camera today?
Because we are. Eh? Gonna swear today, Clem?
No.
No? Are you sure?
Positive. Thank you.
Alright. See you later.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Mum.
What?
Can I see you?
Hello. I brought it in today. You didn't, bastard.
So, Grandma overcooked some chips here. Gives me the whole lot, which is fair dues. I reckon I won't eat it all, but I say shut up. See Big Dan in the kitchen eating his chippy. Mum says I won't eat it all.
That is wrong.
Tell my mum shuts up.
Mum's racist food portion.
Yeah, and I'm gonna smash it all down. Dun dun dun. Hey Mum, Grandma done me a real portion.
It'd be in a food coma if you had that.
A real coma, hopefully.
Mum.
I am basically finished, ain't I? But...
what did you?
Yeah, but Mum, I did it.
Right.
Anyway, thanks, Grandma. You destroyed me. If I have a heart attack, at least I can die happy.